Hello, how are you?
AKA Luke Skywalker.
Yes, ma'am.
This movie is incredible. So many nods to the original trilogy as well. Do you have a favorite nostalgic moment?
You know, of all the films, my favorite moment was in the very first film when we walked into the bar. And in a movie like that, you keep wondering, where's the monsters? Where are the monsters? There were not very many monsters. Then we walked in, and there were hundreds everywhere you looked. And that was my favorite, because it was so unexpected, and it was funny.
But I've got nothing to fight for.
Nothing will stand in our way. I will finish what you started.
I have a warm place in my heart for the people that I work with and that I'm involved with in making these films. The stuff itself doesn't really make that much difference to me.
JJ and Larry created such an incredible role, such an incredible character, and the way she moves in the circumstances, I think, is admirable. So for people to connect with that, I think is wonderful.
I'm very excited. It's been a long time coming, so I'm thrilled to see it.
I saw you having a hug with JJ earlier. How's he feeling about it all?
I think he's relieved. This has been an incredible challenge for him, one that he was more than a match for, but I know it's been really important to him that it's good and that it's everything people want it to be. He's had a hell of a pressure on his shoulders to make this the film that everyone wants to see, and I think he's obviously succeeded.
JJ, remember calling him and being really overwhelmed by the Star Wars and how big it was and the scale of it, but he just said, you know, well, which is obvious, you just break it up into moments and solve one moment, and that moment will lead to another moment and another moment, and then by the end, hopefully, we'll have a movie. So in a way, it felt very much like the same thing with Girls. It's just break it into pieces and solve those, and then let other people decide what it means.
Just let it in.